gives him some life and some hope.
Brandon Peary gets an assist, and now Cogliano bats his own rebound in on a midair. Just like that, it's a one-goal game.
Yeah, now we got a hockey game. Sparks, boots, another rebound. And Cogliano goes to the net and cashes it in. Pretty good eye-hand coordination here by Andrew Cogliano. Watch this. Right off the faceoff, Ducks are going to dump it in. It's a harmless-looking shot that comes in from the side of the net, and Cogliano takes two whacks at it. Get a look at it here. There's the first one. Puck pops up, gets away from Sparks. And just like that, the Ducks make it a one-goal game.
Two goals in 9 seconds. Off to the races on right wing into the Toronto zone. Carrick wires it around. Lindholm got it to the net. Horcoff off his stick. Oh, Sparks out of position, and the Ducks score!
It's Peary, and he just jams that short backhander in behind.
He was patient.
Jarrett Sparks, he certainly was. He had to settle that puck down. And this is a forechecking goal. The pressure, the rim around the boards, and now there's three white jerseys in front of Jarrett Sparks. Different, big difference in the second half of this game in terms of the traffic. We were talking about the aggressiveness of Sparks and his positioning in the goal crease, and that time he just gets caught way too high.